Let's get ready to work. No one's looking for that plate. I can still work a spray can. Not bad, you ask me.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people.
Thank you.
Well done out there. The money's in the bank. Okay, the sail's on. The goods have been moved onto a boat down at the docks. You need to take the boat out to a drop-off off the coast to make the sail. Have a good trip.
Now, don't get too crazy with that, you hear? I also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers.
I'm ready to go on this end. Anything you need, boss.
Thank you.
What's cooking? Let me know. Okay, this car is in the hands of some, shall we say, serious little soul gangsters. We don't know where they're based, so tail one of them back. Find the car and bring it to the warehouse.
get ready to work. No one's looking for that plate. I can still work a spray can. Wouldn't recognize it.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people. Is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
Drop one other...
Anything you need, boss. I said to him, I don't date less than 9 figures. Just give me the word, and I'll make it happen. Some amateur enthusiasts are racing this car around a circuit. Stop it and take it and bring it in. Should be an easy one. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get it ready to ship. Look at me, Mama. Printing license plates for a living. Look at that finish. Looking good.
Okay, after what we put into this one, we don't want it to go wrong. Take the car to the sale, and if another crew comes after it, do everything you can to stop them. Okay, we did it. That one's going on the balance sheet for next quarter. You ready to make this sale? Get in the truck, hit the blacktop, and go out to the point on your GPS. If you don't run into anything bad on the way, we'll get our payment.
The error's on your end. Believe me, call me back when it's fixed. I told him, I've got an MBA.
It looks like this vehicle's been involved in something pretty nasty. Go to the crime scene, pick it up, and bring it into the warehouse.
Thank you.
All right, we are good on that one. If you want to source another vehicle, come by the office.
Did I mention that I have an MBA? Good to see you, boss.
What's cooking? Let me know.
Okay, a car theft ring have got this vehicle at a street race meet. Break up the party, get the car, and bring it in.
Thank you.
We got an opportunity, Bob. Some hot product just came up. More expensive than a normal shipment, but more profit potential, too. You want to go for it? Come back to the office soon to make the deal.
Let's get ready to work. Your own personal DMV. I am paid well below my skill level. Recognize it.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people. is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
Boss. I'm here for you, boss. 100%.
Today, we're robbing an arms dealer. Only problem, his car won't start without its immobilizer. He's having a party. Go over there, find the key on one of his bodyguards, and bring it in. And try to do things quiet.
Thank you.
Good work. The car's been stored. Come back to the office if you want to source another.
Anything you need, boss. Those are the orders, and that's how you're going to get it done. End of discussion.
You got the details on that car? It should be parked and waiting for you. Just get it back to the warehouse in relatively good shape, and we're good.
Thank you. Thank you.
and that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
We know what we've got to do. Look at me, Mama, printing license plates for a living. Wouldn't recognize it. Wouldn't recognize it.
Okay, the work's been done. Take the car to the buyer and don't let another organization get in the way. This is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
Hey, if you're ever looking for a vehicle, give me a call and I'll see what I can do. I can locate most vehicles all over the city.
Thank you. Okay, we need you to get these arms before they're out of reach. Take our technical Aqua and bring down the transport helos. Then it's a salvage job.
Thank you.
The lab thinks there's some mileage in breaking down a technical pickup with a minigun on the back. There's a heist crew with the requisite. You've just got to get it off of them.
Why have all this
Well done. Now the real work can get started in the lab. You know what the techs of the lab are really itching to break down? A tank. We found the mother load, so go out there and bring them in. Thank you. Package received. The team are going to work.
You all right, Chief?
Boss, it's me. Look, this garage space in the building's still available. Honestly, it's amazing. Just take a look on Dynasty 8, see what you think. This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management to remind you that we have a wide range of luxury and specialty vehicles available for delivery. We look forward to helping you soon. Goodbye. MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.
Is that you? It's a freak show. Just biceps and breasts. And everyone eats kale. I'd better go. This must be costing me a fortune.
Hey, listen, babe, that was great. I gotta run now, okay?
All right, bye, babe.
Hold on.